pay. This week, obviously, we've been sharing our Thanksgiving dinner traditions. Yesterday, I brought my grandmother's, as we affectionately call it, fowl salad.
And
nobody
it was.
Liked it, except for you, right?
Yes,
I think it's good. That makes me feel bad. All right, you go.
Okay, so mine is, my mother is from Ireland, one of 16 kids. Yeah, I know. And one of the things that my mom always makes for holiday dinners and for big family meals is something called carrots and parsnip. Those are your ingredients. Carrots, parsnip. You can add a little bit of butter. You basically make it like you make mashed potatoes, mash it all up, and then this is your result.
Voila.
Put some seasonings in it, and that's it. So it's just a side dish.
It's Irish.
Mm. It's Irish, and you can want, if you want to see the ingredients and the recipe, brief as it is, look at kcra.com/more.
Okay. Okay. I made easy grandma's sausage stuffing. Four ingredients.
Let's dish this up as you're going here.
Four ingredients, okay? It is just salt, breakfast sausage, breadcrumbs, chicken stock, and a little bit of onion. That is it. Four ingredients.
Wow.
Breakfast
sausage. So what's the history here?
Grandma was born in 1894. Bless her heart. She died in 2000, so she's 104.
You're going to live forever.
So she just had those basic ingredients and whipped them all together every Thanksgiving.
Do you have this every Thanksgiving, Deirdre?
Every Thanksgiving,
let's quickly get some stuffing over here so we can give reaction. This is
really good. So if you want to see our recipes again, just go to kcra.com/morningnews, and we'll put the ingredients and everything in it.
Yeah, we are.
Everybody's got their little thing
Very
that
good.
They do.
And I'm sure there's a big run on Grandma's Fowl Salad. I've yet to post that a recipe, but if you're interested, I will have that there for you.
All right.
Okay, let's taste the stuffing
and
real quick.
And we will be back right after this.
Okay. I love stuffing. That's really, really good.
It's easy.
Everything.
Both of them. Really, really good.